little hip hop treat for you guys, man.